Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. One of the basic tenets in sports is to keep your eye on the ball. I'm here to break that rule. Take your eye off the ball in this one and watch that trench warfare that's going to be going on the lines of scrimmage. The offensive line against the defensive line. Two tough, hard-nosed, smash-mouth squads on both sides hoping to get the best of each other with a series of body blows. That's going to do it for us. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming right at you. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I are back at halftime.
Stadium, the first college stadium to host a Super Bowl, is alive with cheering fans who are anxiously awaiting the start of this one.
It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
See how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27-yard line.
The Tigers have got a guy at quarterback that is a true leader. We found that out this week talking to him.
We sure did, Brad. It was interesting this week, and as you and I prepared for this game, finding out that he called a players-only meeting without any of the coaches just to get this team focused and let them understand what it takes to go on the road and to win this kind of game. And when you have that kind of leadership, you got a real chance to be able to go on the road and win.
The option can be really tough to defend. At that time, it was well played by the defense.
From their own 26-yard line, second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Got it on the quick throw. He's out of bounds at the 49-yard line.
That's just a well-executed screen pass. They had the blockers in front, and they got it to him with room to run.
From their own 49-yard line, first down. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
And he's going to come up with a sack.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
And now they're faced with another third and long as they try to convert and move those chains again.
Here we go.
He chucks it downfield. And he got it. And they make the stop around the 21-yard line.
You can chalk that one up to the hundreds of passes the quarterback has thrown to this receiver in practice. These guys know and trust each other, and you could see it in the way he threw that pass.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down.
Mike 56,
down. 25-yard line. That
was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Play 56.
Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide. Scrambling around. He's taken down at the 20-yard line. So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. Throw is complete. He's got room to work. Tackle at the 2-yard line.
Davidson with the tackle at the 2-yard line. That makes it first and goal.
This is the 10th play of this drive. He scrambled. And they got it. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive.
36, 36. I'm coming.
They're crowding the line. They'll bring him down at the 1-yard line.
That makes it third and goal.
Third and goal. Ball on the one. Touchdown, Tigers!
When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. So a 12-play, 73-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. From his own goal line. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They're packed in tight on the line. He has some room. Makes it to the 41. And that was an excellent run there.
Yeah, Brad, but it was also great blocking up front by the offensive line to open up the hole.
From their own 41-yard line. First down. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. He makes his way to about the 48.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball in the 48. After a quarter of play, we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. The Tigers with a touchdown lead. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. Again, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. Loss of one there for the halfback.
That makes it third and seven.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. loss of five there.
That's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Carter is waiting for the snap. He's pushed out of bounds around the 26-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Memphis is up seven. Smith gets the carry. He takes it right side for a good game.
Second and five.
We've got a second and five. Ball on the 31.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Tackles him for a loss.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 45. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. Pickup.
They should continue to run the ball. If they keep this up, the defense will wear down very quickly.
From the 40-yard line, it's first down. Throws it in a hurry, and he's tackled around the 33-yard line.
Second and three.
Memphis is up by a touchdown. And down he goes at the 22-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 22. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. The Tigers have one of the most dangerous offensive weapons in the entire country under center today. This kid is really fun to watch. He's fun to watch unless you're a defensive coordinator. One thing's for sure, it's going to be a great chess match between the offensive and defensive coordinators today. We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
36. Watch the curl.
Ready.
Almost intercepted there.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Third down again. With the pass incomplete. Is hoping to make this a two-score game. Kicks up, and he's got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Jefferson from the one. Across the 30. And down he goes to the 35-yard line. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the best so far this one.
Yeah,
Leon, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Throws complete, and he's hit right away.
Any offense is predicated on being able to move efficiently like this.
Stanford's going to take their first time out of the half. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
Ready? Round 50. Round 50.
He's scrambling. He's at midfield. Tackle made right around the 32-yard line. He had all kinds of running room there.
Give credit to the quarterback here, recognizing the coverage and taking off for a big, big game.
First and 10. Ball on the 32.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
That makes it second and 10.
Four down. Mike 56.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled at about the 21. From the 21-yard line, first down. Protection, and they make the stop at about the 19-yard line. Call his own number on that one.
I like the idea of trying to run here, but the defense really made him pay the price for trying to run.
He gets out to about the 8. Point after to try to cut this to a three-point game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Reese Davis is standing by with this update. Reese?
Let's take a look at some scores from around the country. The Mustangs' rushing attack can be difficult to stop when they get into the end zone for a touchdown. UTEP out front, 17-14.
Thanks, Reese. 10-7 in this one. Stanford ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the 2. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Memphis is up by 3. Now he's scrambling. Brought down at the 40-yard line.
This is a pretty tough guy, and he's a great leader. He's going to do whatever it takes to help his team.
First and 10, ball on their own 40. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
Now, that would have been a great catch by the tight end. He got hit pretty good, but still, wouldn't be surprised to see him go back into the huddle and say, hey, fellas, that one's on me. That one's my fault.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Man, as an offensive lineman, this is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of it.
Walker to punt. And he's taken down at the 39-yard line. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Goes to his back, and it's in and out of his hands. From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. Wants to go long and done. Incomplete, almost picked off. Defensive dominance through two quarters of play. We go to halftime, 10-7, Memphis.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. People say college football is evolving. It's completely an offensive game. Boy, not this one. This one has that old-school, hard-nosed, tough feel.
Yeah, and it's good. It's kind of refreshing. And I know the younger guys, you like all the points all the time, but it's fun to watch these kind of games because you see two defenses flying around. It looks like there's 12 or 13 guys on that side of the football making big plays, making big hits, holding the offenses down in a world where we have all the fast-paced, up-tempo, scoring points galore. It's good to see some defenses bow their necks and play some good, pretty good ball.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. It's going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Takes a handoff, tackled for a loss.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on their own 23. That's a great tackle at the 32-yard line. His way to the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, first down. Lost the ball, fumble, picked up by the defense. They'll bring him down at the 47.
You can't teach hustle like that. The linebacker was determined to get the ball there, and he did.
So we're just about ready to return to action. Memphis holds a field goal lead. He scrambled. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. He's taken down
at about the 37-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. First down. Tackle at the 30-yard line.
Keeping on the tackle at the 30-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
From the 30-yard line, it's first down. He's hit and taken down.
Jones makes the tackle at the 16-yard line. First down.
Man left, man left. Three down, three down. Mike 56, Mike 56.
Set, lighting.
He's going to try and scramble. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. From the 17-yard line, second down. They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
You know, a lot of times, coaches look to linebackers for leadership on defense. And on that tackle, he showed you why that's the case.
Memphis has a three-point lead. They go to the ground and he stops short. So it's fourth down. They'll line it up for the field goal. He gets it up and it splits the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the three. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. The Tigers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
So can the defense match their effort from the last drive with another takeaway?
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
Fields gets the ball. Gets out to around the 48. From their own 48-yard line. First down.
Jefferson was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Hit out of bounds at about the 49.
For a gain of 1 yard. That'll bring up
third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Fires it out. Tackled for a loss.
Copeland on the tackle at the 48-yard line. That'll bring up fourth and 9.
Stewart is back awaiting the punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Last drive resulted in a field goal, and the offense will come back out looking to do one better. Memphis is up by 6. And down he goes at the 30. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 30.
Down, down. 28,
He's on the run. And he's taken down around the 36-yard line.
That'll make it second and four.
He's tackled at about the 45.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
That's three down and one to go. The Tigers in front by six. Quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. Scrambling around. Tackle made around the 47-yard line. It's second and eight. Ball on the 47-yard line. Tackling at the 37.
First down.
Memphis with a 6-point lead. Gets to about the 34-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of three.
The offensive line has got to do a better job of making space because that was just a punishing hit.
From the 34-yard line, second down. Gets out to around the 25.
First down.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Here he goes. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That makes it second and six.
It's second and six. Ball on the 21.
Perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Set him up with a first and goal.
This guy's got the combination of smarts and reliability that makes a receiver really dangerous. No wonder he's looked to on third down.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Take their first time out of the half. Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 5-yard line. And they make the stop around the 3-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
And you've got the experience that this safety has. You can read plays very quickly and be in just the right position to make a stop near the line of scrimmage.
Touchdown, Tigers!
Thank you.
The play clock's at double zero. They just took too long. So the offense is going to go for two. Just under two to go in the game. He's under some heat. They don't get it. A quick update now. Here's Reese.
Madtown. And for Wisconsin, a very lethargic performance so far. They don't watch out. They're going to be in a world of hurt. The Wildcats on top by three, midway through the fourth quarter.
Well, if that score holds up, that would be water cooler talk on Monday morning. Williams has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. And down he goes at the 19-yard line. Stanford's been doing special things on offense all season long, and not today. That's not what we've been expecting.
This has been a shocker. These guys have had their way with almost every defense all year long. You come in expecting the same thing, and they lay an egg. Boy, I didn't expect to see this at all.
They're ready to begin another drive. He chucks it downfield. Can't connect.
Second and ten.
From their own 19-yard line. Second down. Fires out to his wide out. He's taken down at about the 29-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Down at the 42. Sets him up nicely with a first and goal. First and goal, and they'd love to get into the end zone and make this a game again. Fires quickly to the tight end. Touchdown, Cardinals. Makes the PAT. And he's tackled at the 45. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. Tackle at the 31-yard line.
I think the defense put everything into that sequence of plays. And for the offense to come up with a first down really is demoralizing for the defense.
From the 31-yard line, it's first down. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock.
We have less than a minute to go. Nice run up the middle. And the ball game's over, and our final score of this one, 19-14, Tigers. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.